So is the seductive rose actually coming back, or